Canine, your orders have come through. In the weeks since Cascadia has made landfall, they've been able to push well into Magadan, cutting off any communication we have to the coast. Ground reservists have done their best to slow the offensive down, but without a proper counterattack, the front line will never be stabilized. With the bulk of the Federation military in Asia about to redeploy to assist Magadan, we have to set up the tactical situation in such a way that this doesn't turn into a meat grinder. We have designated this spot outside the city of Celiadan as where we can break the enemy line. As we speak, a bomber squadron from Victoria in the Core Federation is on its way to break their offensive. K-9, your direct objective today is to suppress the enemy air defences behind their lines that are keeping the Cascadian frontline stable. Once those air defences are taken out, you will then task to cover the main bomber strike force to take out the main Cascadian FOB. You can expect heavy enemy anti-air yourself as you strike their positions, but we have confidence in your abilities. Get to your planes. Dismissed.
got the upper position on us from the office building.
Sitting, isn't it?
Driver,
we'll follow your lead.
Sorry we're late. Kaiser's getting
its payload.
Cascadia's future. Operation 5 Elite.
You're kidding me. Your regular forces?
Fresh from Wilhelm. Looking behind the line, reservists. We've got top cover for the rest of the day.
Fine by me.
Seliadan frontline broken, regular military forces are now using the city as a jumping-off point to press back counter-offensives.
It's great to hear. Are we relieved?
Not quite yet. These counter-offensives are meant to relieve pressure elsewhere. Even if there was a victory today, understand that we are not yet at full operational capacity, and the Cascadians are beginning to dig in. K-9, you're still on the hook. Get some rest, though. We'll need you up soon.